the morning or something like that. Depends. It gets later as the week goes on. Yeah, wake up early. Takes a while to get to set. Get ready. You know, it's not that big of a deal, honestly. Like, I don't, maybe I'm just, like, so used to it at this point.
Sure,
but,
yeah.
It's pretty surreal, though. I mean, when you're doing films like this, they're unlike anything else. You know, huge sets, huge amount of people on set, a lot of specialty things. It's a really unique experience. I'm a huge fan of Disneyland, and so to me, it feels like I get to go to my own, like, private Disneyland every single day, because they're building all these insane worlds that, like,
wow,
no one else knows about. No one else gets to see. I mean, you'll see it when the movie comes out, but for now, it's just mine. Like, I'm in, like, sets that are bigger than you could imagine right now, and
oh my God,
it's really special, and it's super fun and bizarre, and it's also just something I never thought that I would do in my life. Like, I was pretty sure that, like, I was just gonna be, like, I don't, like, a side character in indie movies for the rest of my life, and I was, like, that's great. Like, I was just so excited about that future. So this is beyond my expectations. And so I don't know, I'm pretty just happy and stoked every day. I don't find it to be that hard. There's time.
Sounds really,
you know, these
fun.
Movies take,
yeah,
these movies are quite epic to make. They take so many months. So there's many times to get tired and frustrated, but right now, I don't know, I feel pretty happy every day. I think I just smile a lot, and I just feel pretty lucky that I get to do this and get to play every day.